Unless you convert to Hinduism, we will kill you.
There are 50 to 60 houses in that street, all the Christian houses. They put the fire all there.
They have lost everything.
Now there is no justice. I absolutely fear for tomorrow.